In the face of a tornado, most homes stand little chance of staying in one piece, as the people of Mayflower can attest. But here in Arkansas and many other states, the dangers associated with powerful twisters are well known. So how do you keep your family safe?
Well, they don't come with a chandelier now.
Business for storm shelter manufacturer Jim Garner has been brisk since the latest outbreak. His underground bunker started around $3,000, and customers come from across the country.
Tornadoes make victims out of everybody, so, you know, I've just got everywhere from farmers to doctors and everything in between, really.
I'm Don Thomas.
Don, how you doing?
I talked to you on the phone.
Right.
Don Thomas is one of those considering investing in a shelter. It's money he could use to make his home more resistant to storms. But like many residents, he thinks this is a wiser investment.
A brick home, you know, if it gets a direct hit, you know, like a F4 or F5, you know, it's going to be history, you know, and most of the time, you know. And I'm sold on a storm shelter myself.
Homes in Arkansas are legally built to withstand winds of up to 140 kilometers an hour. Making them any stronger takes time and a bigger investment.
One of the other reasons people don't build homes stronger is that they know the chances of experiencing catastrophic damage like this, even in a place like Arkansas, are fairly remote. But engineers say there are now cheaper and more effective ways of making homes stronger.
A metal clip can be attached between the roof member and the wall to help tie the two together.
Engineer Jim Carr showed us some solutions to building a better home. But he says money is often the deciding factor when people rebuild.
I think it's just purely economics. With the cost of housing being such a significant part of the people's expenses, anything that you add to the cost is going to knock people out of the housing market.
Despite the heartache and loss of life, people are already getting ready to rebuild. Many of these houses won't come back any stronger. Instead, residents are more likely to buy shelters that save lives and money. Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, Mayflower, Arkansas.